recently that we have, I believe we have four or five guys. Obviously, we can't all wear a letter. We have four or five guys, I think, showing great leadership. Short time that I've been here, all throughout the summer, they came into camp in excellent shape. I only feel it fair to discuss it with those guys first, as opposed to in front of you guys, and hope you're not offended by that. I feel that that's something that needs to be discussed with the current captains, some of the veterans, and the coaches. We obviously have guys that we, you know, feel that can fill that role. Unfortunately, we'll probably end up with not one guy, but any successful team, any winning team, has leaders in that dressing room, whether they